Do you like his jacket, do you?
Yeah.
Top of the morning to you, Mr. Baldwin. It's very Irish looking.
I picked it up today.
Did you?
At a place called Kevin and Howlin'. You gotta help out when you can.
Is it an Irish American family, the Baldwin family?
Yeah. But this jacket specifically, I'm very intrigued. This is officially a Irish shooting jacket.
Okay.
And I'm from New York, so I figured, you know, you might need a shooting jacket in New York. You know what I mean?
Are you a member of the NRA?
Soon
to be.
Yeah.
Well, now you've got the jacket, so you're sorted.
Yeah,
it's kind of like an Irish flak jacket. But there you are. What is the Irish element of the Irish American in your family? How Irish are you?
Well, this is a big argument between my wife and I. My wife's Brazilian.
Yes.
Born in Brazil, so she's really Brazilian.
Yeah.
I'm mostly English and French, with some Irish and Scottish.
Okay.
I'm a bit of a mutt, is what.
Well,
we
no, you're refer just to. You're just a licorice all sort.
Right. Yeah. Exactly. And so when I'm in social situations or when somebody says, "Well, what are you?" I can't help it. I literally will always, "I'm Irish. I'm Irish." And my wife will be standing there and go,
"Yeah, you know, yeah."
But then Irish folks have told me that, you know, that's the strongest part, so you're able to qualify. Yeah. You can make that statement.
Yeah, well,
because that's the best part.
In this country, we'd say you could probably end up playing soccer for Ireland, so you're okay. You know, you've got enough in you.